Aerosmith's Angel, provided by TCYKLY. All right. Reading from Luke 11, as far as I can get the length of this song. Now, on the occasion of his being in a certain place praying, when he stopped, a certain one of his disciples said to him, "Lord, teach us how to pray, just as John the Baptist also taught his disciples." Then Yeshua said to them, "Whenever you pray, say, 'Father, let your name be sanctified. Let your kingdom come. Give us our bread for the day according to the day's requirement. And forgive us our sins, for we ourselves also forgive everyone that is in debt to us. And do not bring us into temptation.'" Further, he said to them, "Who of you will have a friend and will go to him at midnight and say to him, 'Friend, loan me 3 loaves at midnight, because a friend of mine has just come to me on a journey and I have nothing to set before him.' And that one from inside says in reply, inside of himself he says, 'Quit making me trouble. The door is already locked, all right? And my young children are with me in bed. I cannot rise up and give you anything. I tell you, although he will not rise up and give him anything because of being his friend, certainly because of his bold persistence, he will get up and give him what things he needs. Accordingly, I say to you, keep on asking, and it will be given you. Keep on asking, and it will be given you. Keep on asking, and it will be given you. Keep on seeking, and you will find. Keep on knocking, and it will be opened to you. The secret's got nothing on this." For everyone asking receives, and everyone seeking finds, and to everyone knocking, it will be opened. Indeed, which father is there among you who, if his son asks for a fish, will perhaps hand him a serpent instead of a fish? Or if he also asks for an egg, will hand him a scorpion? Therefore, if you, although being wicked, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more so will the Father in heaven give Holy Spirit to those asking him?" Come and save us tonight. Come save us in the night of our souls those who ask for this. Friend of mine, Kasheng, she came and she said to me, she said, "So, Shiva, don't tell me you're an Alibaba." And I said to her, "Well, actually, Alibaba is my second cousin. But how did you know that?" People get all weird. People get all weird when you, I don't know. I don't even know. Guess what? Spiritual people can have fun too. Okay? It's true. Mm-hmm. It is. All right, that's enough.